There was once a little girl whose hair was so bright and yellow that it glittered in the sun like spun gold. For this reason, she was called Goldilocks. One day, Goldilocks went out into the meadows to gather flowers. Presently, she came to a little house, standing all alone in the forest. She pushed the door open and stepped inside.